When it comes to teaching and learning new software, nothing compares to real-world hands-on training. But it can be frustrating, time-consuming, and expensive to get everyone set up with their own learning environments. Meet Virtual Labs by Appsembler, the easiest way to deliver hands-on software training to anyone, anywhere. Skip the IT headaches, save precious training time, and instantly provide your learners with labs that they can complete in their web browser in their own time. Thousands of different software packages can run in Virtual Labs, and these are just some of the ones that we've worked with in the past. IDEs, data analysis software, command lines, databases, even blogging software, but how does it work? Here you can see the Virtual Labs dashboard with a Docker image of our software set up and ready to go. The first thing you'll do with your chosen image is to make an admin container. This will give you your own instance of the software to modify for your learners. So you'll open up this admin container, which has the software in its default state. In this case, the example is a simple development environment, complete with a command line and code editor, but this could be almost anything. At this point, you'll work with your software to have everything you'll need for your learners to take part in whatever activity you're teaching. What happens next is entirely dependent on whatever software you're using. In this example, I'm just adding a simple exercise. Once you're finished, you head back into Virtual Labs and save it back as a new image. Now that your new image is ready, you can create a project for your learners to use in OpenEdX Appsembler's LMS. This ID and the project name are actually all you need, so let's head over to OpenEdX Studio. Once you're in OpenEdX, you'll simply add in the details of your lab into the container launcher X block Appsembler has built, so your learners can spin it up directly from within the courseware. Once you're finished with the rest of this page, you just publish the content for your learners and you're good to go. Let's go and take a look at it from the learner's perspective. Here's what they see. After they click the button, the lab is available, and learners can start working on their own container from its initial state. Everyone who clicks the button will get their own individualized lab environment, preloaded with the content we prepared for them earlier and ready for them to start learning by doing. And that's all you need to do. With Appsembler's Virtual Labs, you can skip the hours of setup and focus on what matters most, your learners.